Hello everyone, this is Hero Neoth. Welcome back to my playthrough of Final Fantasy XII, The Zodiac Age, for the Nintendo Switch. Previously in Rabanastre, Basch joined forces with Vaan, and then Balthier and Fran rejoined. Now we have to go to Bhujerba to save Penelo. Currently in the Westgate. So, let's head into the Aerodrome. Flights to Nalbina. Bhujerba. Okay. Now to find Balthier. Aww. Oh, hey, kiddo. Must be a well-to-do family. Oh, hello, Docent. Yes, Balthier. Oh, really? Well then, let's talk to Balthier. Okay, buddy. Tell me about Bhujerba. Magicite, Tom. I'm ready. I'm really ready. Yep, let's go.
This is the Strahl. She airship enough for you?
The Strahl? You really are a sky pirate.
Well, the headhunters seem to think so. What's a good word? Is she ready?
So is she armed? How fast is she? Could she take the Ifrit?
I suppose I could tell you, but... wouldn't you rather see for yourself?
Hmm? Yeah.
Fran, our course.
The shortest way, Sovador Stonis.
How flies Bhujerba?
Oh, she's free as can be, for now. Empire took notice when they announced the princess's unfortunate suicide and your untimely execution.
If it becomes known that I'm alive, the Marquis will lose their favor.
I try to steer clear of such things. Right, it's time to fly. And no wagging tongues or you'll like to bite them off.
I'm coming.
Time to take off. Interesting flying machines. Oh, poor Penelo.
You seem to are feeding, yes?
I have, my brother. She eats well.
See that she does. We need her alive. Balthier's bait must be fresh.
I keep trying to tell you. I barely even know who Balthier is.
My brother, a message come from Rabanastre. The Strahl she set sail. She makes straight for the sky city of Bhujerba. Barely know, was it? Yet out of trace he goes bounding off for you. Fill me, how could that be?
That's what I'd like to know. I just met him that one time and that's
Does
it.
Does that tongue never stop? What if we plucked it from your head? As for you, we need Balthier alive. His corpse fetches but half the bounty.
A tender beaten, my specialty.
There's no fun for it if we can't tease out a scream or two.
Where are you?
We're coming, Penelo. What a nasty bunch. This must be Bhujerba.
Easy.
No good, he's not here. Keep searching.
This way.
You're a dead man. Don't forget it. And no names. Of course.
So now we're in Bhujerba. The Aerodrome. A Parijana. Their guides. Well, thank you. What's up, Imperial? Seem to be looking for someone. Neutral, huh? A Bhujerba crystal? We can't teleport right now. Okay. Oh, is that so? I see. A street kid. Oh my. Good to know. Though no one seems to be flying anywhere right now. Aren't sorry. Well then, let's see what awaits in Bhujerba. The Sky City of Bhujerba.
The Lhusu Mines are just up ahead. Though, I do hear there's not much left there these days.
You're on your way to the mines? Then please allow me to accompany you. I have an errand to attend to there.
What manner of errand?
What errand? I might ask the same of you.
Right. Come on then.
What?
Excellent.
Do me a favor and stay where I can keep my eye on you. Should be less trouble that way.
For us both.
So what's your name?
I'm Lamont.
Don't worry. I don't know what's in that mine, Lamont, but you're in good hands. Right, Basch?
Oops. So, Lamont joins the party as a guest. Now we're in Travico Way. Time to head to Lhusu Mines. And we have a guest, Lamont. Let's see, Lamont. He has Kira. Lamont has an interesting technique, Shades of Black. He'll cast a random black magic spell on a foe. Oh, I see. Nope, that would be bad. Is that so now? Yes. I know someone else like that. So they're on good behavior here, huh? That's interesting. Oh, really? Architecture? Sure. Hello, guide. Imperial blockades, huh? Well, thank you. Certainly. The Bhujerba map? Only 70 gil? We obtain a map of Bhujerba. And Lhusu Mines for 650. Thank you. A map of the Lhusu Mines. Is that so? Oh, sorry. Rithil's protectives. We'll check that out later. Yes, I would. You're kind of mum. An Arcadian Wayfarer? Oh, really? I see. A street kid. Diabolos. Okay, guide. Charges arms. Okay. So that way is closed too. Really? Oh, sorry. Yes, what is with all the blockades? A shop clerk? Mates magics, huh? Very interesting. Okay. Yes, all the ways into Cloudborne Row seem to be closed off right now. Might as well check out Mate's Magics. Okay, shop clerk. Well, that's sad. It was a tavern, huh? Hello, mate. Well, that's good. Shell protect and blizzard. Very interesting. Might pick him up later. All right. So many ways are closed. Okay. Thank you. Sounds good. Yes, there are a lot of soldiers out. Well, thank you. Is that so? Inspection? The mines are closed, huh? We'll see about that. Leo's Technics, huh? So, let's check the Technic shop. A Moogle-run shop. Bam, huh? Staff only, huh? They are rather cute. Oh, okay. Pilica? Who's Pilica? Well, hello, Cleo. Ah, charge. Very useful. A miner's ender. This area is miner's end. Thank you. Excuse me? We're not cows, thank you very much. Oh my. So this way is closed as well. To Cuff Terrace. Moogle? Huh. Sorry about that. Definitely pouring land here. Basch's gambits, huh? Sorry, Moogle. Dorstonus of floating land. I wonder what makes it float. Pashketti's gambits. Efficient battling is definitely a help. Oh, indeed. Sounds good, sir. That's quite a claim. Resistance, huh? Yes, allies do have to be in range. Hello, Basch-Ketti. Yes, plenty of gambits available now. Let us start down at the self-gambits. MP less than 10%. That'll go with our charge technique. Ally status gambits. Notably, ally status reflect. And maybe foe status gambits. Actually, these weaknesses. And vulnerable. Not to mention undead and flying. Those will do to start with. Alrighty. Yes, floating island. Imperial inspections. Very interesting. What indeed? Back the way we came, huh? I wonder if I can still afford protect. So, let's go to the magic shop. If not, I can come back later. We can get Protect, and Shell, and Blizzard. Many thanks, miss. Now then, from Miner's End to Lhusu Square. And the Lhusu Mines are ahead. That's strange. Okay. Another cartographer. Fortunately, we've bought all the maps. Oh well. Oh my. Indeed not. Oh yes. An inspection party from Arcadia. Huh. Well, next time we'll begin exploring the Lhusu Mines. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.